All new tonight from Maui, a pilot program to let homeless people sleep in their vehicles in a county parking lot is now delayed. Our Chelsea Davis found out why.
It's been more than a month since Maui County Mayor Mike Victorino eagerly announced that homeless would be allowed to sleep in their cars and vans in the parking lot of the Cameron Center in Wailuku.
Now it's official.
The county had hoped to launch the project on October 1st. But at Tuesday's Affordable Housing Committee meeting, Budget Director Michelle Yoshimura announced the pilot project has been on pause.
We did pause until we got word on how we want to proceed with the resolution that's in committee right now.
Councilwoman Kelly King introduced a resolution urging the mayor to provide greater transparency regarding the project. She says key stakeholders were not consulted and called the mayor's press conference a surprise.
The process has not been transparent, and I'm concerned that our will as a council is not being followed.
The program was intended to help working people who simply can't afford housing. They even plan to set up porta potties. The Cameron Center is centrally located and close to social service providers. Supporters of the project are outraged.
Well, the process was screwed up. Yeah, I tell you, I said passionate about this because some of my aunties, they would have got to leave in the car. Good job. Good job. But no, the thing will happen.
Councilmember King's resolution that caused the delay failed. County officials said after today's failed vote on the resolution, the administration will resume its work with the Cameron Center. A new start date is unclear. Reporting in Wailuku, Chelsea Davis, Hawaii News Now.
A popular